This track goes to the I-35 frontage road, and he's blocking those crossings, and there's two more right after it. So he's blocking five grade crossings, probably maybe even more. I'm not sure how far he went, but he's sitting right here for, once again, probably more like 50 55 minutes now. So yeah, this is why Union Pacific needs to do something about this, because this is not good. You can see people crawling through the train and people turning around.